Hello everyone, this is King Kong IoT. This video is development news for the H32B related controller. We have released a V4 firmware. Use this firmware, you can use webpage to control relay, and you can use HTTP command for software integration. First, you can download the new firmware from our form. Second, unzip and download the bin file to H32B relay controller by RS232 points. About how to update firmware, you can see our another video. I will add the link to video description. Third, after update firmware, open IP in browser. You will see two options. One is for network setting, another is for the relay control panel. Fourth, and network setting page, you will see two new options for the web login password and the post password. The login password is for protect user open website. Post password is for send HTTP command. Only have correct password can control the relay on and off. Fifth, we enter the relay controller panel. You can use your mouse to turn on off every relay and turn all relays on and off. 6. If you want to integrate the relay controller to your own software by HTTP command, you can download the protocol document from our webpage. If you have any questions, you can leave your comments or post your questions to our technical support form. Thanks for watching.